Happy New Year, and what a happy new year it is. It's a new year, and it's really a new world. The wraps are coming off. All of those fetters and those shibboleths and those politically correct doctrines and those dogmas that turned reality and economics on its head are all now going away. And there really is now a tremendous capacity for free market capitalism to go do its thing, create jobs, increase wealth, increase household income, and really restore the American dream. You can see you can hear the shackles falling off as one after another these executive orders and this legislation gets repealed, one after another. And from health care to environment law to labor law to energy policy, all over the place, you see business being freed to create jobs and do what it does best. And you see people being freed of the political dogmas, of the world being turned on its head. No, the Department of Education will no longer make schools teach that Christopher Columbus was a pirate who enslaved the Indian population. No, they won't believe that the leading contribution of Andrew Jackson was not frontier democracy, but germ warfare against the Indians. They will not come to believe that the North imposed discrimination and racism on the South as opposed to freeing it from it during the Civil War, and all kinds of stuff like that. And I'm just very happy and welcome and feel lightened, relieved that the Wicked Witch is dead, this stuff is off our shoulders, and we really can go out and make progress toward being the strong, free, wonderful nation that we were always meant to be. Happy New Year.